Do that again.
Okay, see the crank stows up in here. There's a little bracket with a spring in it. You just thump it once and then get it out of there. Put it into this thing. I normally start this thing by full choke until I see gas coming out of the carburetor.
Alright.
Then I go to about half choke and it should start. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I gotta retard the spark and give it a little bit of gas. Just give it enough to where the pedal goes down a little bit.
Alright.
This thing, this isn't the way it's put, but this is a hard engine to pull on. Watch if it comes around.
Alright.
We'll probably need one for under this too, Gabe.